Rain.com.
A woman from Hoagland accused of having sex with a 15-year-old boy will face another trial. According to court documents, Christy Metzger had sex with the boy about 5 times while he was still 15. Metzger is 29. She faced 3 counts of sexual misconduct with a minor and 1 count of contributing to the delinquency of a minor. A jury was unable to reach a verdict last night, so the judge declared a mistrial. A hearing will be held to set a new court date.